The Battle of Talavera was a battle in the Peninsular Wars.
That was me, and I don't care who knows.
It was large scale, involving 55,634 people. It was the battle that Sharpe captured the French Eagle. Bastard!
You bastards! Oh, you bastards! I'm not actually Sean Bean. I'm Brian Pilchard, and we're going to have a look at the real Battle of Talavera. I'm Brian Pilchard, and I love history.